Hi. Welcome to the Compensation Plan Training Series for Jeunesse Global. Explain how the Jeunesse Rewards Plan works so that you can efficiently achieve your financial goals. Let's get started. As you probably know, network marketing relies on people connecting with each other to grow a network of customers for a product or service. As they grow, these networks are tracked by the company to determine which people in the network have earned commissions and how much they have earned. Jeunesse uses what's called a binary structure when calculating commissions. It's called a binary because each position in the organization has two legs or teams. For simplicity, these legs are commonly referred to as left and right. Everyone you contact who joins your business will be placed in one of these two legs. Once you have someone on each side and you go to enroll a third person, they must be placed under one of the previous two. This is one of the advantages of a binary. It encourages momentum and synergy within an organization because people end up helping each other build larger and larger networks. Now, don't worry. It may seem complicated, but in reality, it's very simple. All you need to do in Jeunesse's plan is build two lines straight down. If you can do that, you can be successful with this plan. Let's talk about the specifics. The first thing you have to do in order to qualify for commissions is to personally enroll someone on each side of your organization who purchases products. Now pay attention, because this part is very important. If you have someone placed on one side of your organization by your upline, you still have to enroll someone in that leg yourself. As we've said before, one of the strengths of the binary is that in many cases, upline sponsors will place people in your organization. But just because you have someone placed on one side of your tree doesn't mean you're qualified if you have placed someone on the other. You yourself need to enroll someone on each side. If your upline has placed one or more people in your group, then when you enroll your contact, they will simply go under those that are already there. This in no way is a disadvantage for your contact, but it is a very good reason to get your people in quickly, so that they too can benefit from upline help. So how are the commissions calculated? In Jeunesse, the most basic unit of commissions is called a cycle. A single cycle equals $35 in commissions. A cycle is generated every time the right ratio of commissionable volume is achieved in the binary structure. That ratio is 300 points on one side of the organization and 600 points on the other. It works the other way too.